In this video, we are going to burn zinc, magnesium, iron and aluminium powder in the flame of a Bunsen burner and take a look at the different flame colors. The best way to do this is to fold a small piece of aluminium foil in half and place some of the powder on it. Then hold it near the burner and using a straw, blow the powder directly into the flame. We'll also take a look at thermochromism, as zinc oxide is white in the cold and yellow when heated. There won't be much talking in the rest of the video. Just enjoy the show. However, we'll still provide the equations for the oxidation of the different metals at the end of the video.